And we are student teachers in the beginning theater class. As you may or may not know, October is Anti-Bullying Month and Bullying Awareness Month. So this month, our different theater classes have been working on projects that they've been writing themselves to spread awareness of bullying.
They will be performing two pieces that they have written. One will be traditional and one will be abstract. Traditional is what you're probably used to watching on stage, just a scripted play, character at the beginning, middle, and end, that sort of thing. Abstract might be something you're not very much used to. An abstract piece is a little scene that's mostly driven with symbols and themes of that kind of sort. There's no real characters or anything like that. It's supposed to really bring a message a lot more straightforward than a traditional might be, where traditional is more between the lines. We ask that you please, everyone, be respectful. Don't play with your phones, move around in chairs. I think a lot of us already know our theater etiquette. And we ask you to please respect our Theater 1 beginning students. And enjoy the show. Thank you very much.
told not smart enough. She looked at her mirror and thought she was pretty, but told not pretty enough. She looked at her abilities and thought she was talented, but told not talented enough. She looked at her scale and thought she was skinny, but told not skinny enough. She looked at herself and thought she was good, but told not good enough. Constantly hiding her sadness behind her smile, trapped in thoughts that she will never be good enough. Constantly hiding her tears behind her laughter, overcome with a deep depression because of the things she was told on a daily basis. Will she ever be smart enough? Will she ever be pretty enough? Will she ever be talented enough? Will she ever be skinny enough? And will she ever be just good enough? So focused on what the world wanted her to be, she was never able to just be herself. What she should have been wondering all along is, can the world just accept her enough? Because she is smart enough. She is skinny enough. She is pretty enough. She is talented enough, and she is definitely good enough. Instead of being unhappy and saying she was just fine, it's time to let her light shine and be her true self. Because no matter what they say, you will always be good enough. Thank you.
Inside your face.